here is the final pan. I'm pretty happy with how it's held. I did have to make a couple minor adjustments, but it's pretty solid now, so let me know if you hear anything. Let me know.